Hi, my name's Josh. I'm a fourth year medical student at UEA. So I think it's UEA's friendly approach. The year group's not that big. It's about 160, 170 people. And by the end of the 5 years, you really get to know everyone in your year group, and you can ask questions. And also the problem-based learning groups you have each year, you get to know those group of 10 people really well. And you can always ask people if you're worried about something or you have a question to do with anything. So it was a really good sort of family network, as it were. The support here at UEA is really good. Each medical student's assigned a personal advisor, so you can go to them with any issues that you have at any point, really. And when your results come through, my personal advisor just sends me a quick email saying, good job, keep up the good work. And it sort of makes you feel like someone's watching out for you. So there's no such thing as a typical week here at UEA as a medical student, but it would typically involve lectures, problem-based learning, dissection in anatomy, and primary care as well once a week. But there's no beating around the bush. You do a lot of hours in the library, so come prepared. So at UEA we have PBL, or problem-based learning, and essentially this focuses your week's learning around a case in which, in a sort of 2-3 hour session, you talk about that case and different sort of parts of medicine that come off it. And then throughout the week you'll have lectures, you'll have primary care placements, and then back at the end of the week you'll come back as a group and you can discuss the case, knowing a lot more about the different diseases that are involved. And what that does is link each disease that you learn in lectures and in your own personal study to an actual patient that we're discussing. So coming into medical school, I certainly didn't know what I wanted to be in the future in terms of what sort of doctor I wanted to be, and I still don't know now. But I think the ability to have different placements, both in primary and secondary care, allows you to see doctors working in different areas of medicine. And so it allows you to sort of see where you want to end up in the future. So one piece of advice I'd give about getting into medical school is get lots of experience. Try your local GP surgery, try the local hospital. I volunteered at the local hospital where I lived. And I think not only does it give you experience to talk about in an interview and put in your personal statement, but also it sort of tells you whether or not you'd like to do medicine. And I think that's a really important thing.